No grander earth has quaked before, moved by the sound of his voice, and seas that are shaken and stirred can be calmed and broken from my regard. And through it all, or be it from me to not believe, even when my eyes can't see this mountain that's in front of me.